Many microbes in the environment commonly encounter ultraviolet light, which can cause neighboring pyrimidine bases, thymine or cytosine, to form dimers. Thymine dimers are the most common. Pyrimidine dimers can be repaired by several mechanisms, including a method called nucleotide excision repair. In this system, a 3-subunit exonuclease, made up of the proteins UVR A, B, and C, excises a patch of 12 to 13 nucleotides spanning the dimer. ATP hydrolysis provides energy for many steps throughout the process. The repair mechanism begins with the association of UVRA and UVRB and the hydrolysis of ATP. The UVRAB complex binds to the DNA as UVRA makes the initial recognition of the DNA damage. UVRA bends the DNA near the damage. With more ATP hydrolysis, UVRA loads UVRB onto the damaged DNA, after which UVRA is ejected from the complex. Next, UVRB binds UVRC. UVRC nicks the damaged strand at two sites flanking the damaged bases. Another complex, called UVRD helicase, strips the resulting short, single-stranded damaged fragment from the DNA molecule. The single-stranded gap that remains has a 3' hydroxyl group that allows DNA polymerase to synthesize new DNA. After DNA polymerase is finished, DNA ligase seals the remaining nick in the DNA. Although this example showed the repair of a pyrimidine dimer, cells use nucleotide excision repair to fix a broad range of DNA lesions.